I'm chilling. I still been full from yesterday.
Damn, this room almost took 5 hours.
He's pointing this.
Come back up. Right.
Oh,
there go Tom.
Yo!
I was trying to tell
them. They need to grab something to drink.
I was trying to tell them niggas something else, but they shot that same 24 for Memphis.
Yo, grab something to drink.
Yeah.
Alright, we're out.
Please, Tom. Please, for everybody. No, he's in the spot. He talking about we in 1984 John.
If it wasn't for that car, how would you begin to the lot?
He be smiling at me and gave me the AMV. I mean, I know, I bet that. This should go 55. He's 20 years old.
All right, we out of the lot.
he go.
Oh! Oh shit! Holy fuck! Holy shit. Holy shit.
Shut up, bro.
You just gotta let him lay, let him lay. Put his bike in neutral and shit though. Why would you go?
I did it before and I was never there.
You lucky you ain't smacked the gate or anything. Lucky he ain't hit nothing else except for the floor though.
This nigga was gonna go right into that shit.
Right into that pole.
Like, yo, this nigga awesome.
I try to keep it up.
That hurt me.
I think it is.
What is that?
Yo, it is on.
It is?
Yeah.
Cause I started.
I got it, and then it went sideways. I was like, I don't got it.
Yo, we got this for a video. All right, come on, before a car come riding in this shit.
Your handlebars bent that day. You drinking that hot ass Gatorade?